Ian Van Tuyl here, and behind me is the brand new 2021 Bali Catspace that just arrived here in San Diego, California. So let me show you some of the features and benefits that this yacht has to offer.
Okay, so we're gonna start at the bow, and as you can see, we have a nice bowsprit there set up for a Code Zero or asymmetrical spinnaker. We have a really nice plum bows and just a really advanced hull design. So Bali being part of the Katana group, I mean, you have a heritage and DNA of a really solid offshore performance cruiser, and they brought everything into this line of Bali catamarans that are your offshore cruisers. So the technology and the advancements in what this offers is truly spectacular. And not to mention, there are features on this that just no other catamaran company, has, at this time. So as you can see, again, just beautiful lines here for the Catspace. This is the very first Catspace here in the United States on the West Coast. And it just truly offers so much innovation and design. From the accessibility from our swim step, ladder, to this crossover where the davit system is, the flush mounted cleats, it is a true innovation in itself. So, and I love the way that the davit system works. And as we enter the vessel itself, we have great accessibility to our engine room that's located under this hatch. Nice big area platform. We have our hot and cold swim step shower here. This is a accessibility to the poncha grill that's located underneath this cabinet door. And then I have the garage door open right now at this time to kind of give you that open feel. We have all the cockpit cushions stowed down below because it's supposed to rain here, which is kind of rare in Southern California. But there's a nice big bench seat here, as you can see, with backrests, big open salon, and I just love it. In the matter of seconds, with this door opening, these side windows opening, I mean, you've really brought the elements completely open and outdoors. So you're not inside of a boat, you're actually experiencing the elements while you're on the boat. Large storage locker here, nice steps with great handles as you have your accessibility to the side decks. Again, handles, the accessibility, movement around this vessel is really impressive. So as we move up to the foredeck, you're going to see built-in grab handles here, nice wraparound windshields, and this solid, amazing, well-designed forward section of the yacht that not only does it create additional strength and rigidity by having this, it's just so much real estate that you're acquiring because of it. Large sun lounge pads here, bench seats throughout. Now in the Catspace, they've kind of reversed the forward cockpit. So normally you're sitting back here, but because of some innovations, what they've done down below, they've moved this up forward here. So the lounge is back and the cockpit is up here forward. And then we also have a great accessibility to our windlass, which is located right here. And then again, as I mentioned, from the bowsprit, our head cell, I mean, really a nice layout design, integrated seats here. We have large storage lockers that are underneath these hatches here on both starboard and port side. So you can see just really amazing amount of space that this, pun intended, Catspace has to offer. And again, as we move our way back, you can see the self-tacking head cell, even the non-skid up on this foredeck if you're lounging up here, but truly remarkable. So coming around, making our way up, we have the bimini, as you can see, the classic mainsail. We have electric winch, our throttle systems, our engine displays, our GPS plotter, our autopilot display here, really cool innovative helm, bench seat with cushions, cup holders, additional winch here. And then look at this aft lounge, really impressive. Such a comfortable place just to kind of be and to live and just to, you know, have the accessibility of. Notice that they carry the non-skid aft from here. So again, this could be fitted with solar panels, but every inch of this yacht has just been utilized to just capture that space so you have accessibility to it. So again, when most people say and they talk about these yachts, I mean, you're really acquiring, you know, for a 40-foot, you know, vessel that this is, I mean, it feels like we're on a 45-foot catamaran. And it truly gives that impression inside and out. Now, talking about inside, look at this large L-shaped salon table, seating arrangement. These are little seats that can float around, or you can get additional chairs. Large bench seat off to the starboard side, a full-size fridge, freezer compartment, and again, just tastefully done with this trim countertop space, utilizing all of the elements. We have lots of storage throughout the galley itself, double stainless steel sink, stove, three burner stove top above that, forward facing nav station. We have the generator controls, the Schreiber panel, so we have access to all of our elements and accessibility from starting the generator. The lighting switches are a Vectron. This is our inverter charger, VHF, Fusion, GPS plotter, and multi-repeater. Now, we can also set this up with a wireless remote control for autopilot, but I'm going to take you off to the owner's cabin. As we come on down to the owner's cabin, you're walking right down into this nice couch, forward-facing vanity. There is a nice sliding door here. And then looking aft into this really remarkable space of the owner's bed. We have a escape hatch located down here, opening hatch, large ports. And again, you look at the attention to detail from the woodwork to this leather trim and the bolstering. It's really well executed. Heating and air conditioning controls led through here. Behind the door is additional storage. And again, vanity with a mirror. What I find impressive is coming up. I have not seen this. I mean, everybody's seen storage, but to have a walk-in closet, it's pretty remarkable. Look at this. Full hanging locker here, walk-in closet. There is a door that will close this off, but how impressive to have a walk-in closet on your own boat. And then as we move up forward, we have the countertop space, a full shower. This is a large shelving area that can, you know, be used also as a washer and dryer space. But again, it is really impressive, just the overall, you know, fit, the finish, the feel that you get when you're walking through this. Now we're gonna bridge our way over to the two guest cabins. And as we come down below, I'm gonna take you forward, and I apologize that this is where all of the cushions are stored. And this is the most impressive room for a guest cabin because, again, with the Bali Catspace, look what they've done. They've given you a berth that you're gonna find on most 50-foot cats. You know, a thornward facing, you have steps on both sides. This also will slide out and create another berth here if so desired. Tons of overhead storage, overhead opening hatch. But again, just the fit, the finish, the integration of them just doing these angles on the side is really impressive. Behind this door, we have our own head and shower compartment. And then moving our way aft, we have the same berth here, just obviously a little bit smaller stateroom, but a nice queen size centerline berth here, opening hatches, large port, and then you also have your own private head and shower compartment here. Tons of space, just really well laid out, cool design, and again, just all of the elements that allow you to encompass the exterior and bring it in and just have this open feel and this visual of being able to communicate with your guests on board, to be able to view the elements and just live this space is pretty remarkable. Well, I hope you found this video to be helpful and informative. If you'd like more information about the Bali product, please feel free to contact myself, Ian Van Tuyl, at any time, day or night. Thank you. I hope you found this, informative. If you like the video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't already, subscribe to my channel for additional video walkthroughs like this for brand new yachts and pre-owned.